12 right now. If you're heading outside today, you will need a jacket. Some people might need a coat.
Yeah, and sunglasses. Don't forget those.
Oh, that's good.
Quite a change from yesterday.
Big turnaround.
Temperatures currently about 40 degrees colder compared to yesterday morning. 37 right now in Birmingham. Sun up at 6:34. The sky is pretty much crystal clear. Check out the numbers. Double Springs, 31, 29 right now in Jasper. Tuscaloosa checking in at 35, 38 right now. Good morning to you and Clanton. Our average low for this time of year is right around 39, so we're below the mark when you average the whole area out. It's going to be a slow, steady climb out of the 20s and 30s into the 40s. 8 o'clock this morning, lots of sunshine for the morning, straight on through the afternoon. High temperatures top out near 58. Right around 2 o'clock, and our average high, in case you're wondering what that is 60 for this time of year. Showers and storms bringing severe weather right here at home into parts of Georgia and Tennessee. Also, it was twofold, beneficial rainfall across the Smoky Mountains and, of course, here in central Alabama. If you have travel plans today, it is snowing across Michigan this morning, so heads up there, high pressure building in across the southern plains. This is a big influencer for us over the next couple of days. I want to show you our future cast, clouds and radar with the weather features on top of the map. So high pressure is the dominant weather maker for the next couple of days. But as this area of high pressure slides off to the east, we get on the return flow, the backside of it, moisture comes out of the Gulf of Mexico, the clouds really start to thicken up. This is a look ahead at 3:30 on Saturday morning, so becoming mainly cloudy. Here's our next rainmaker. Area of low pressure develops across the panhandles of Texas, working in tandem with that Gulf of Mexico moisture. Going to give us a really decent shot of some more much needed rain, but not today. High and dry as we climb into the upper 50s. Tomorrow, the lower 60s, and then clouds increase Saturday. And maybe a few showers late Saturday, and definitely rain in the forecast Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. High temperatures over the weekend in the 50s, and then we jump back into the upper 60s and lower 70s next Tuesday and Wednesday.